There's something deep inside my heart that tells me I'm sure it's you. I'm sure it's you. No one could ever change my mind or convince me otherwise. My heart belongs to you. I know we'll make it through. I'm sure it's you. If we could do everything over, I wouldn't try to change a thing. 'Cause every year just made us stronger. I'm glad we took the time to wait for God's sign. I'm sure it's you. I'm sure it's you. None could ever change my mind or convince me otherwise. My heart belongs to you. I know we'll make it through. I'm sure it's you. Remember, you were meant to be the one to set me free. And I'm sure it's you, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm sure it's you. No one can ever change my mind or convince me otherwise. My heart belongs to you. I'm gonna say I do. I'm sure it's you.
Timothy Chambers, do you take this woman to be your wedded wife? And do you earnestly promise before God and these witnesses that you will love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and that forsaking all others for her alone, you will perform unto her the respect that a husband owes to his wife, until God by death shall separate you? Latoya Graham, do you take this man to be your wedded husband? And do you earnestly promise before God and these witnesses that you will love him, comfort him, honor and obey him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others for him, will perform unto him all the duties that a wife gives to her husband, until God by death shall separate you? We're not going to ask who's giving her away. He already showed us he wanted to give away, but he was holding. He was holding tight. But we thank you for the release.
Amen.
But if there be anybody in this company for any reason sees that they should not be married, you can speak up now. Too late. Therefore, since it is the agreement of Timothy Chambers and LaToya Graham, since they both have agreed to be husband and wife, as they have joined together, they will repeat after me before God and these witnesses, the marriage vow. I.
Oh, okay. Now, Timothy.
What's your last name?
Chambers.
Take me.
LaToya Graham.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
Richer.
Or for poor. In sickness and health.
In health.
In health.
And to love,
and to love,
and to cherish,
and to cherish,
to death, this part, according to God's holy ordinance, and thereto I pledge thee my faith.
Take thee,
to be my wedded husband,
to have and to hold,
from this day forth,
for better,
or for worse,
for richer,
or for poor,
for poor.
Oh, okay. In sickness,
and in health,
to love, and to cherish,
till death,
do us part.
According to God's
holy ordinance.
And thereto,
I pledge thee
my faith.
Got some loose hands now. And if you notice, these rings are made of precious metal and precious stones. And we would say these two persons are precious. They were precious to parents, and they are precious in the sight of God. And they're precious to you. That's why you have taken time from your schedule to be here with them, to celebrate this occasion. We say thank you. But there's something unique about these particular medals. If you just continue to wear them and never really pay full attention, the stone becomes dusty, dingy. The metal becomes dross. And it doesn't shine anymore. Sometimes that's what happens with marriage. When people don't pay attention to each other. When love they allow to go dormant. So what you have to do with these, you have to get you some polish. Put it in some liquid. Don't put it in the wrong liquid. Put it in the right stuff. Put in the right stuff in your marriage. Put in the right stuff. And you'll get the right solutions in doing so. You got to polish these things up. Keep yourselves polished. Keep blinking your eyes at him. And you keep... Okay? And tell everybody what we're talking about. But in doing so, you will be blessed. Now, Father, bless these rings that are getting ready to be exchanged between these two. May your glory, may your will, and may the blessing of your spirit be in them, in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. The ring is an outward and visible sign of an inward and spiritual grace, signifying to all the unifying of this man and this woman in holy matrimony through the Lord Jesus Christ, our Savior. In token and pledge.
In token and pledge.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
With this ring, I thee wed. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost. Time for me. In token and pledge.
In token and pledge.
About constant faith.
About constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
With this ring.
This ring.
I thee wed. In the name of the Father. And the Son. And the Holy Ghost. Amen. For as much as Timothy Chambers and LaToya Graham have consented together in holy wedlock, have witnessed the same before God and this company, and thereto have pledged their faith each to the other, and have declared the same in joining hands and giving and receiving rings, I pronounce that they are husband and wife together in the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Those whom God had joined together, let no man put asunder. Let us pray. Eternal God, our Father, creator and preserver, giver of spiritual graces, you're the author of eternal life. May your blessings be upon this man and this woman, whom you bless in your name, that they may surely perform and keep the vows and covenant between them made, and may ever remain in perfect love and peace together, and live according to thy laws. Look upon them with love, to honor and to cherish each other, and so live together in faithfulness and patience, in wisdom and true holiness, that they may in the life to come reap eternal life and joy and blessings through our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen. And normally at this time, you're all going on and I have my hands on you. But I know the knees were naked and helpless. And so we won't do that. So what we're going to do is going to allow you to turn and look at the people. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. Timothy Chambers and Mrs. LaToya Chambers. You can greet them.
All right. Now y'all turn to each other. Now I know y'all been practicing. So now you may greet your wife.
Oh, what you doing, man?
Oh, you want to do it?
Yeah. God bless y'all.
Intimate prayer. When I found you, down what every heart dreams of. When I found you, I found love. When I found you, I found the rest of my life. When I found you, I told all others goodbye. When I found you, I saw my fears fly away like a dove. When I found you, I found love.
Talking like that girl, ain't no second thoughts, no risk, no count. Our God and Father, we thank you for this time together with this couple. We thank you for the grace that you have given them. But we're thanking you, O God, because as we take of this food sanctified from the nourishment of our body, give us the new graces, we pray. And you use our energies to love one another and to do those things that are right as a people of faith and encouragement. In this pandemic time, in Jesus' name, amen.
Numbers, so I promise you this will move fairly quickly. What we're going to do is the bride and groom, of course, will be served. I'm going to ask shortly.
Oh, when I found you, I found love.
First and foremost, you always have to keep your life in perspective together. Alright? You must share, and whatever the problems may be, communicate, and you still share. You have some love for you, it's going to be a bumpy road, there's going to be some happy roads. And when it's not going to be, you want to do like this, tease, it's still moving forward.
On that note, always communicate. One thing is communication, like I said, is the key. If you get upset with each other, just try to don't look a bit upset. Talk it out. And love each other. As you and women, you have to switch it up. You know, the girl, the other month. You know, and, you know, switch it up, try to don't look. Because they say they don't look. Only 30 years, you know, has only been, you know, great. No, we talk it out, we learn, and we like each other. We have to like each other more to love.
I love each other. I love you.
Oh man, I think the most important thing is we pray together. We pray together, you know, we try to keep everything like it was, you know, like our first day. So, you know, try to understand each other. You know, every day isn't perfect, but we love each other. And that's the main thing. We try to keep our love, you know, keep it fresh, and just, you know, put God first. That's the main thing. That's the main thing, put God first. From there, we just lean on Him and let Him, you know, take care of Him. You know.
Is when it doubt communicates, you have to go first. All right. That is great advice. So you all can be seated. Thank you.
Thank you. It's just the